get that chiral printer in working order. Sorry to push you through so much trouble, but trust me, it'll be worth it.